있어요. non-lethally shot through the head. 'Cause I need to go back to my apartment and store this shit. Where's V's apartment?
So much weight in clothing, holy shit.
Barbie doll simulator. What was that hat again? Is that a hat? Trilby. Is that it? Nothing special in. Oh, I have the bitch goggles. Finally, game lets me fucking store all my clothes. Arasaka sword. I think I got most of the pistols too. It's pretty cool. This wall is completely empty.
Don't forget, you're worth it.
Hey, I got 6. Can finally level my tech. Alright, set another big save. Let's see. Save.
Something ain't right.
Chill, boy. Is this a sewing machine right here? Oh, man. Alright, how do I do this? I want to duplicate some ingredients. Let's sort it by quality so I can find out what ingredients I'm going for. I need more of these epic item components. It's this is one of these. So one painting. To buy back in 844. But it's a different price once I refresh. I guess I could refresh now actually. 250 and 5. It works for me. I am going to be buying a lot of components, so I think that's fine by itself, actually. And that is a good starting point, and right now he is a little bit richer, and I'm getting there. So okay, it's time to do the second level trading. Let's go for selling all of this. Give me a little sum, give him a little inventory space. Then let's do a little bit of math right here. Let's see. Do this like 10 times. And so on and so forth. Right now he's got a tidy sum. I have a tidy sum. And this is where we part ways. By both coming off about the same. Now I can create my crafting stuff. Oh hell yes, legendary Overwatch. I'm blocked. Damn son, can't find any decent mods though. Need to go to find some weapon sellers. Crafting. How many aviators can I craft? Holy crap. Inventory. What the fuck? Can't even disassemble them. The fuck? Can just keep crafting them and maybe selling them, but I can't disassemble them. Well, good sir, how about you craft me some pistol ammo? Oh, I can make some quick hacks. Did I just make ping? Shit, I ran out of ping. Max health, increases crit damage, cyberware. I can make Ozov's nose. That seems fun. I can just make tons of these. Oh man, the crafting still goes up. Holy shit, it's gonna take so much crafting to get up to max. God damn. It's gonna take a lot of noses. A lot of those up noses. Alright, I need to make more max stocks as well. Damn, that really boosts your fucking crafting. But also, like, waste a lot of meds. Alright, that's probably enough crafting. I guess it wasn't that great to craft legendary stuff. Apart from maybe legendary Overwatch. And less crafting perks. Well, let's see. Custom silencer. do a mission. No bitch.
I'm a fucking white you.
I've already been to that weapon shop before. It never sells anything good. Trauma team on again? Oh, their bodies are still there. Holy shit.
Thank you.
What? They're bleeding now.
Reason for firing? Unknown.
Reason for... I think I turned off my freaking iron sights, my reticle. Turn off my targeting reticle. Where am I supposed to go? Its whole purpose was to test out sniper capabilities of my sniper rifle. I'm now getting quite an opportunity to do, because I have no idea how to get inside this part. A stealth one, right? I crouched, so it was a stealth snipe. Stealth snipe. And he's also just unconscious. See? Access shard. Ooh. It's locked. I think I have everything else here. Go up the stairs. I guess I'll make a
For the love of... couldn't I have been stuck in some model skull? Or, I don't know, a fucking landscape architect?
What is it now, Johnny?
What a fucking shit style.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition. Secret doors. How cliche. Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
How do you reach a hidden room that you can't pull? Didn't work.
Must be connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere. Who knows?
Looks like Leia went to the Tiger Claws. Behind Wako's back.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal on her in type.
Let's see if she got lucky.
Libby. Not worth
So it's used the tong something. I mean, if a guy is just going to leave his back turned to you like that, you deserve to be deserve to have their neck gripped. Missing anyone?
Reminds me of this one dive in Arroyo we used to sometimes do sets in Friday nights.
Because
it was one tough fucking joint. One wrong word, one sideways glance, and you'd get steel between the ribs.
Hell yeah, 93 Ozob's nose. Actually kills them. Holy shit. Who knew? Damn, he got murdered. At a party.
Bingo. Come to Papa.
And to think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck.
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
Nothing to hack, just a couple of shit. Ooh, and a crafting spec. And max dog and a net running suit. Not much really. Is that still alive? Just gonna make you guys easier to carry, you know? Okay, if you lose your limbs. It's more like it, helping them lose weight. Where do I go now? This place is such a fucking maze. I don't want to check in this. What enemies, sir? I killed everything. Enemies. I don't see shit. Since I can't seem to do anything here, I'm just going to head up. Come on, pussy. It seems like there are people here. Ping, please. Obviously not dead. No casualties. Her still not dead. Her not dead. Holy shit, there's so much bitch items. God damn.
I see you were able to find the lockbreaker. Splendid work. Keep it up. Crossing the contract.
Bitch powered by bitch. Alright, I need to actually finally do my carry quest. Almost an hour since I started the stream, just carrying the title. That almost an hour means I need to take a quick breaky break. So disorientated. Holy shit, it's up there. I don't know if I can get up there. It's a pain in the ass. I'd rather just go down the street or something. Pretty sure I've discovered everything around here. Oh, I need to explore more.
our veterans.
Hey, what's up?
Here, all yours.
You know, I saw good in you. God bless.
Yes?
I need to change my
What's
style.
What's going on? I dare say we have something for everyone. You're making this awkward.
Thank you.
Get in. Take you for a ride. As soon as I saw you that time, I thought to myself, those are some balls on that one. And I definitely need someone with a pair for this job.
Never mind the testicles. Tell them to keep those hands attended to. Always wound up in a ditch whenever Kerry drove.
These your wheels?
God, no. Come on. Borrow them. It's a no loss if we wreck it.
That's the plan.
Fuck. Knew it.
So what good will my balls do us today?
V. Some people in this town, they've gone completely whacked. You're gonna help me set things right in this shithole we call home.
How's that exactly?
Yeah, there's this little girl group. Us cracks, right? Three birds from Japan, laser pop scop. And big over in Asia. I mean, who isn't? Now they signed some deal for an NUS tour. Wanna promote it with a cover of my song. Can you believe that? Not about to let them play me like that.
Right. So, what's the plan?
A truck with the Us Cracks kid will be coming this way. Got a tip. We do it old style, like last century. We blow the fucker up. No gear. Those bitches will have to cancel concerts.
Kerry solving his own problems. Used to just send in an army of lawyers. They made it all disappear while he tanned his bare ass by the pool. Must be some fuckery indeed.
Be there in a sec. Here we are. Trunk, grab what's in there.
Well, well, quite the arsenal.
We're fighting for art. Art with a capital A. Come on, get to work.
I know the guy. This ain't about art.
You got it.
You know, they killed Ivy Coma right here. In this very spot. DJ, cloaked AV followed her limo. Almost nothing left of her afterwards. Or a limo. Turned out later she wasn't the target. Some Biotechnica suit busy eating her out when the bullets started flying. Found the bodies. Just like that. Lay it out here. Right. Hide. Quick.
What now?
Now we wait.
Whoever's driving that truck, they armed, maybe? Got any hustle?
Fuck, V. Honestly? No idea. Hope whatever happens, you'll be able to handle it.
Playing by ear, huh? Wouldn't be my first time.
There she is, right on the dot. I take the driver, you get his side shoe. We want him out of the truck.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
The hell was that? Out of the truck, on the ground, hands where I can see him.
Get Get out! Ground, now!
Hey, man, listen!
On the ground, I said!
Hey, man, lose the iron. Let's talk it out. Not a word! All be over soon.
Ugh, fucking hell.
Access guard! Grab it!
Pop the back.
Quit squirming. No gonk moves.
It'll be over soon. What's inside?
Your lucky day, Care. Crates and crates of nothing but gear. Got your mixers, speakers, drums, cables by the mile.
Hell yeah, we got a hit. Right, gents. Now, run along and don't look back. I said, Delta the fuck off. Now for the grand finale. Want this set to be a smoldering puddle of chrome and plastic when we're done.
Ah, the new signature move.
Mm-hmm, you got it. So don't miss.
Meaning it's just a truck of toys for some plastic Japanese dolls. Might as well blow up a cotton candy stand. But still a big step forward. I hardly recognize the bastard.
It's burning real nice, I'll grant you that. Thing is, I mean, what's it actually get you?
If those little bitches think they can make it big on my song, they got another thing coming. You even know what I had to sacrifice to get where I am? The price I paid for success? And those 10 any whores want to clip my tune and expect me to just let them? Fucking pig ignorant hacks.
Yeah, success. Always a sore spot of cares. See, nothing's changed.
That's how you do biz in Night City. Respect, Care.
You get me. Finally. Thanks. Cops! It's Delta. You drive. Get him off our ass. Time I ran for the cops back in 2020 with Johnny, actually. High out of our damn minds, pigs still couldn't catch us. These gongs don't stand a chance! Fucking pigs! Lost them. Paying off the ass for you, but it was worth every Eddie. Nice one.
You need to see a single Eddie.
Okay. Drop me off on Carnitas.
Harry Uridine eats at a dump like this.
Chumbada. Best coffee in town right here. Thick as tar, and if they know you, they give you the Gannick stuff. Come on, my treat.
Wow, coffee with a rock star. Now why not? First time for everything.
When
Since Samurai started out, we spent every penny we had on guitars, strings, you know. Hey, Rachel!
Good morning.
Know this dump. Know that smell. But how?
Had almost nothing left over for food. But we still went across the street every day, right to Caliente. Stuffed our faces, down Joe by the gallon. Johnny said we were so hungry and high we would have eaten the cardboard boxes out from under the bums outside. Of course he was wrong.
The usual, Mr. Eurodyne?
Mm-hmm. Double espresso, Jamaican blend, nothing else, no sugar.
You got it. And for you?
What he's having.
Great. Be right back with it.
Whew! Shit! Just coming down now. Whew! Fucking awesome. Last time I felt like this was back in Memphis. Last tour, last concert, vibes from the crowd, me on stage. Oh, fuck. Just thought about those Us Cracks cunts again. You think we got them?
They really got to you, didn't they?
Look at this. Unlistenable. That trash is their biggest hit. Fuck. Anyone could churn out hits like that. Even you.
Honestly, to me this all stinks of one big media play.
No, not it at all.
Come on. Somehow you know where to find the gear truck of some Asian Dolls doing a cover of your song? Juicy little scandal for the media. Best case scenario, you know the game they're playing. Worst, they're playing you.
Ah, fuck. Sure hope you're wrong. Because otherwise Johnny would have been right. From the get-go.
Johnny's dead.
So they say.
And you're alive. Decide whose truth matters more to you. Yours or someone else's.
That a trick question?
Only if you don't have the nads to answer it honestly.
Better be going. Thanks for, you know.
Don't mention it.
get you anything?
V, dog, listen.
Forget something?
Got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is. Interested.
All right, lay it on me.
Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
Wait, let me guess. Performance enhancers? A used Mr. Stud? Cheap?
Now, I'm a serious man, V. And serious matters are what, if not all, that concern me. Somebody's selling a book of spells. Edition dating from before the first net crash. Now, you know a thing or two about that, don't you? Like, how much that soft could run you and earn you.
You want me to clep it for you, don't you?
No clepping required. Just buy the damn thing. Reimburse you twofold.
Sending me out to do your shopping? Want a case of Nycola with that? Algae chips?
Think on it, B. A treasure, and someone's willing to part with it. Now who does that? The hard up, V. And desperados got this unsavory side. They're unpredictable. One word off their mood, and they reach for their heat. That's why I need you to meet the seller. You got heat at the ready.
Okay, will do.
Yeah, my man. Zipping you the deets on the seller. And luck be with you all the way.
Book.
Sounds about right.
Price non-negotiable. You'll need to pay in full on pickup.
Clear enough. Agreed.
Prime. I flipped you the address. Come by your lonesome.
Thank you.
Yeah?
Spellbook. You got it?
I do indeed. Tucked away somewhere safe. You want coordinates? I need to see my money.
All that matters. With Angelique Cosmetics, you can be anyone.
Ouch. Hardwire customer service just ain't what it used to be.
Huh? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Sure you do. I got a pretty good idea who you are. Bargain basement dress suit, back alley implants. You're almost a cutout from a corp recruiting brochure. Hang on, this is fun, let me guess. Found something in a dusty corner of the warehouse, trying to hawk it off on the side. Ooh, what would your manager say? I mean, not like your KPIs can include your under-the-counter deals.
What the fuck you want?
Discount. Something real. Keep me from calling your boss.
I'll get fucked, scop shitter.
Great. Now you got that out of your system, let's get down to biz. We got a deal, or do I gotta make some calls?
Just flick you the coordinates.
Mm-hmm. We'll see. Tech XPR. Gotta be like 50 years old.
At least that. Had one, you know. Top of the line back in
considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one. Get in touch.